Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. Today I am preparing my weekly spread and my social media happy planner, which is the Planner Babe happy planner, and I will be planning for October 5th through the 11th. I've already placed the striped washi down and the sticker books that I'm using for this week's spread is the Beautiful Florals out of the Floral Blossoms sticker book by LiveLovePosh. And I will be using these two pages here. And since we have the black, I pulled out some black colorful boxes. I pulled them out of the colorful boxes, this sticker book, and then the colorful OG colorful boxes. And I also pulled this out just in case I want to use that. So let's get started with the sidebar, of course. Let's go here this week. So put that there. I hope you all are having a wonderful Wednesday. I'm going to place this like this. Yeah, let's do it like that. Let's do it like that. And then I'm going to grab some of these leaves, because it is officially fall, y'all. As they say. And I'm going to trim this. Use this piece here. We sure will. And we're going to grab this pretty yellow floral and put there. And let's see. Let's go ahead and grab this box. And we are going to have to work this black line out. What was I thinking? There for Tuesday. I'm gonna grab this pink and this yellow leaves and put them there to cover up that notch. And I think we're gonna go into this colorful boxes and grab like checklist sticker. See, my book is just all tore up. Yep, and we'll trim that. Big orange leaf sticker here. This pretty floral like that. that's it for that set so far. Bank green plan. Let's put that right there. I like that. Alright, so now let's take this floral. Place it right there on Sunday. Let's see if we can use this. Yep, put that right there. Just a little bit hanging off. That's all right. And let's see. Oops. Put this one on this end. Oh, sugar. I didn't put it close to the edge like this other one. See if I can get it up without tearing it. Nope. And I don't feel like getting the undo, so be it. So be it. Okay. And I may just go ahead and put this floral here to cover that that gap there. So let's trim this. Oh, I just tore that. So into the sticker graveyard it goes. And let's see. We're going to put this sticker here. I want to put it like that. Turn it like this, and it's going to go because you can see that line through that sticker. All right, I'm going to let that dry. This one down here, oh, these stickers just a wee bit. Now we need to wipe this out. Like that. That should be dry. Let's get this green one. And this yellow. Okay. orange here. A little bit hanging off here. Oops. Well, don't need that stem anyway. So that worked out. We're gonna grab this last sticker on this page. I think I want to put it there, coming out of the flowers. That's cute with the flowers and leaves. Let's do it like that. I think that's cute. Okay. Let's add the last green floral. There. And let's add the smaller yellow there too. That's cute. Now I still need something for, grab a checklist for. I want a checklist. We got a list there, so we can put one up here for Saturday. Whoops. We want it straight and to the top. So let's start up here. There we go. He said it wasn't going nowhere. Okay, and then we have another quote sticker here. I'm just going to put it down here. Do your best. And then I pulled these to document YouTube and Instagram stats. There. So we got Thursday. We need something for Friday. We got Saturday. And this is Sunday. So we need something for Friday. This is a big floral. Technically don't need to white it out. Will that look right though? Let's see. That's the question. Will it look right? Because I don't need the calendar up there. Florals and leaves. just a second. Almost a page. Okay, I think I am going to write this out. I don't know if I think I said it in another video, but Michael's had their school supplies 60% off. Is this done? And they had this whiteout. And for 60% off, y'all know I grabbed some. This might be out. Let's see. To open a new one if it's not. Yep, it is. So that's why I bought as many as I could get, because I used the whiteout. So let me grab one. I was ordering them off of Amazon, but I got tired of doing that. So this Bic whiteout, it rolls on pretty smooth, just as smooth as the Tombow. I don't know if it was the kind of Tombow I was buying, but I wasn't a big fan of it. Let's see. My last week's spread, I used the wedding sticker book, and that turned out really nice. In my social media spread. Let's see if we can get rid of some of that white out. Nah, I don't like that there. Nope. Put that there. And then grab this pink. I mean, that's a lot of pink right there. Just put that there. Let's grab this yellow here. Put it there. I'm trying to cover up some of that white out. Didn't forget about Friday. Let's but I'm gonna get a box for Friday out of this colorful boxes, because the OG colorful box, I've used all the black boxes out of there. Use another one of these. Or Friday. Put it. I did use just about all of these stickers too, which is a good thing. However, I did not order a second book. Okay. I'm just gonna get rid of that stem. We just have those left. All right. Let's see. I like how it turned out. I'm going to go back into these colorful boxes. They have these circle stickers with check marks. Maybe. Yeah. I'm going to use these. LiveLovePosh's sticker book. She has some script. Words here. And I'm going to put goals over here. Turning out really cute. To do there. And that was just enough for on this page. There's a second page of these script words. And then what am I gonna put for, well, she does have weekend. Now no, I like a weekend. That's cute. Don't forget. I'm gonna put today. And that's where I will notate my numbers I'm at on that day. How about that? And that is really cute. So gonna grab my social media planner. We don't pop it on the disc, and we are going to see how it looks. All right, I think that is really, really cute, and it does look very fallish with the fall colors and the leaves and the florals. So that is my social media spread for October 5th through the 11th. If you like my spread, give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, and leave me a comment and or suggestion down below. And this is it. Until next time.